He's with me.
Curtis Hagen. Been a long time.
That it has. You never sent me a thank you card. It's because of me you're free to walk around Manhattan. That thing around your ankle.
It's because I caught you.
Nevertheless, I was unable to negotiate the same deal.
So you settled for a work release program. I thought murderers were a high security risk.
I was never arrested for murder. Only forgery. It appears that there's a demand for world-renowned restorers. You can work for $10 a day, even if it does require an armed escort.
Are they guarding you or guarding for you?
Bit of both, Caffrey. You know how it goes. A little bribery goes a long way.
Not long enough to let you go.
Sadly, no. As you well know. Otherwise, you would have secured Peter Berg's release.
What's your offer? Pal up with him in prison? Protect him?
It's not particularly big picture now, is it? I know how to make Peter Berg a free man.
This is a waste of my time. If there were a way to free Peter, I would have found it.
You have a federal prosecutor breathing rather heavily down Peter Berg's neck, do you know?
We do.
What if I told you I was the reason he was so very determined to take Peter Berg down?
If you had that kind of pull, I'd ask why you didn't use him to get yourself out.
Would that I could. Sadly, he became a federal prosecutor after I was incarcerated. I believe my patience has paid off in other ways, though.
What do you want?
I want you to do me a favor. I need money. Soon.
You can afford to bribe guards.
I'm in need of a much bigger sum. Already have a target. Simple little smash and grab. I do it myself.
If you can pull this off, we have a deal.
There's one more thing.
There always is.
Federal prosecutor's gonna need a good reason to step away, not lose face.
You want me to provide that reason?
Your old man's confession should do quite nicely.
If I could find my father, Peter would already be free.
Indeed. But from one forger to another, we both know there are many ways to create another man's words.
You want me to forge my father's confession?
Make it good. I'll take care of the rest.
Tinted varnish treatment?
You disapprove.
I prefer watercolors for restoration. It allows any alterations to be reversible.
Something to be said for irreversible decisions, don't you think?
I'm here, aren't I?
Target. It's a vault on the 8th floor of the Reinhardt building.
What's inside it?
Coins. Minted from Welsh gold.
3 times the value of normal gold.
And the only worthwhile thing about the Welsh.
Get your money a different way.
No. This is what I want. I have a debt of my own, and this is the required form of payment. In 2 days.
Why so fast?
Because that's when I need it. Look, I've worked under your rather urgent deadline. Are you telling me you can't get this done under mine? Marc Chagall was smuggled out of Nazi-occupied France on a forged visa provided by this country and brought to New York.
An innocent man was set free through legal means. I get it. This is the address and unit number of a secure drop site. The key's inside as well. What's the gold for, Hagen?
Why does that matter to you?
Because I can tell when I've stepped into a trap. You lied about having a debt to pay. I think the gold was used to bribe the federal prosecutor on Peter's case.
Well, if that's true, that would be very kind of me.
You gave me a target with only one approach in the time provided through the travel agency.
You figured out what I want yet?
Me. Where were the cameras hidden?
Well, one was up in the corner. But I really feel this one best captures the moment. Love the fireman's uniform. Adds a little color to the blackmail.
What do you want?
My appeal's coming up. You're gonna help set me free.
Interesting choice for a meeting place. You deciding on your next forgery?
I left that behind me, Mr. Caffrey. Prison changed me, as I'm sure it did you.
It didn't, actually.
No, apparently not. What's the pity?
I did what you asked. Hagen, you're free.
You did. It was a lovely start.
No, I'm done. It's over.
I'm the one who decides when it's over, not you.
Is that all you called me here for? To threaten me?
Not at all. There's something here I want to steal.
And here I thought prison changed you.
It did. No more forgery, no more getting my hands dirty. See? You're gonna steal it for me. So you find me amusing?
Oh, you realize you shot yourself in the foot, right?
I'm on an anklet, which means the FBI knows I've been here. So if I boost this painting, they'll know it was me. Then I'll be back in jail and no good to you.
Oh.
Well, I suppose you're going to have to be extra clever then, aren't you? At which, so far, you're failing. I don't want this painting.
This Karen Cates is the most valuable piece in the museum.
To some, perhaps.
The Moscone Codex.
You want me to risk jail for a little light reading? This is no ordinary book, and well worth that risk.
To you, maybe.
Yes, to me. And what's important to me is now what's important to you. You have 48 hours.
This book's binding is attached to an A90 pressure plate. If I move it an inch, this place is gonna light up with alarms.
Don't move it then. I only need chapter 13.
Great.
You caused quite a ruckus.
You got what you wanted. That's all that matters.
This is the real thing.
You know your forgeries, you tell me.
I will. See, this relationship is working wonderfully.
When does it end, Hagen?
I'm a fair man. I won't hold this over your head forever. When I get what I want, I'll leave you be.
But you won't tell me what that is?
Come on, Mr. Caffrey. I know you love a mystery. Don't spoil it for yourself.
June!
Neil! I was just chatting with this wonderful man, Mr...
You can call me Curtis.
Curtis, it's a lovely name.
Thank you.
Well, I think I'll just be running along.
You stay away from her, Hagen.
Quite the life you've built. Hate to see things fall apart over one little window. That's right. I know that the Codex leads to the window.
Isn't it lucky you were already planning to steal it for me? It was when you were planning, wasn't it?
Of course.
Good. That would be best. For everyone.